What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Kayo and Fishing. We just got back in from Ballyhooing. We just got a whole bunch of that been on ice for a little bit. We're about to bag them up. Stay tuned. We're gonna show you guys how it's done.
You were totally.
There's Biddy. We got some hot action coming up. We're gonna go shine the light, see if we catch some Ballyhoo.
Yeah.
Allie's ready.
Some hot action.
Hot action.
Oh shit.
Holy. We got some hot action here.
Ballyhoo.
Everyone's blown out. It's dark tonight. No moon, no nothing. Whoa, we're tipping. Alright, we're in a nice little flock of them now. Biddy's on the net. I'm gonna see if we get us a couple. Y'all gotta be really quiet. We're out here. We just got on the Ballyhoo. We got the underwater light. We're about to smoke them. We're putting this light in the water. Once we put this in, Ballyhoo will come around it. We scoop them. Y'all get ready, because this is gonna be crazy. We're out here. Biddy's on him.
Oh!
Got him? Oh, you missed him. He's right here.
Biddy!
All right, Biddy, look. Look, look, right there. Edge, get the light in, bro. We're about to get in a big flock of them. Y'all get ready. See how many I can catch in 1 minute. Next one. Got him.
Woo!
All right.
Some hot.
We just caught the first Bally of the night. Look at the size of that. Beautiful. Oh my God. There's another. Hold this. Hold this. Hold that.
I got it.
Woo! Oh, we got it. We're back. We're back. We got another one in the boat. Look at this. Much bigger this time. Where's the small one?
I got him.
All right. Look at the size difference in these. This is a jumbo. That's a mini. All right. Let's put him in the cooler and get some more.
Yeah, buddy.
I just caught two. Oh, right there.
How are you so good?
It's still there. It's still there. Pass me the net. We got him.
Teamwork. He's in the boat. We got him.
Teamwork. That was some good teamwork.
Another mini in the boat.
Some hot action teamwork.
This is 3 and 3 seconds.
3 and 3 seconds.
All right, let's do this. Look, watch this how you do it.
Got him.
That's how it's done. That's how it's done, y'all.
Go on.
All right, I'm going to teach you guys the proper way how to catch these things. The trick is, they sit on the top. Bam! Scoop from the nose down. Let's do it. Dead ahead, Ange. Woo! I just caught like 5. He's too far. Too deep. Too far.
Ange! Squid, get him!
Oh!
You got him!
Squid!
Oh my God. What is that, Ange? Oh my God, guys, look at this squid.
Oh.
Look what we got here, guys. Oh. Cranky, mate, we got a squid, mate. Look at that guy. Wow, he's beautiful, huh? Wow, look at that. Watch this, he'll change colors. Cranky,
the
mate.
The light is too bright.
Cranky, look at that squid. Wow. Watch out. Look at that color change. Oh, he's inking. He's inking on me. Oh my God, we got some crazy hot action. Let's put him in the cooler.
Open it up.
Bam.
Woo! Oh, he's inking!
Oh, shit!
He's inking. Oh, yeah, we're on him now. Got like a dozen Bally one shot. We're smoking them. They're everywhere. I mean, they put me in and I'm on them. They couldn't catch one. I just caught like 12. Okay. Oh my God, there's another one. Oh my God, they're everywhere. Everywhere, bro. There's one. No, one coming to the spread.
He
jumped out. Oh my God. Fuck, the net's bending. The net is
over
bending.
There.
Oh my God, the net's broke.
No.
We don't have much more time. The net is broke.
Oh my
Allie,
God.
Come on.
Oh my God, he's right there.
Over here. Allie, you got this.
We're doubled up. We're doubled up. We're doubled up on
him.
Yeah, Allie got one, I got one. We're doubled up. Biddy's falling over again.
And the cooler.
Oh my god, this is crazy hot.
One. Where'd she go?
And two.
And two. And toodles.
All right. I mean, I am just on fire right now. I mean, look at these beautiful, beautiful ballyhoo right here. Look at it. That right there is gonna catch us a wahoo, dolphin, tuna, something good here in the near future. Another one. And another
one.
We're down and tight out here, y'all. It's a beautiful night out. It's calm, it's clear. There's ballyhoo. We got Captain Ange. Everyone take a look at Captain Ange.
There you go.
Oh, yeah,
he's right here. Come a little quick.
Oh, right here.
Got him. Got him. We got him. We got him. That's what I'm talking about, baby. 30 seconds. That's how you catch fish in 10 seconds right there. Boom. Beautiful ballyhoo. Absolutely beautiful ballyhoo right there, y'all. This is great. And
go, Ange.
Smoking, bro.
What was that?
All right, we're out here. We've been out, I don't know how long, but I've been smoking them. Don't even know how many I got. Oh my God. We got them. Look at this. Prime baits. Beautiful ballyhoos for bait. We got a squid in here somewhere. I mean, look at these things. This is primo. We got large, we got mediums, and we got smalls. Beautiful. See how shiny they are? That means they're good baits. We're gonna get some more. Tonight, the net just broke in half. I caught too many. All right, so now we're back at the dock. We're gonna sort through these ballyhoo. We got large, medium, and we got small. We got all three sizes. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna squeeze the poop out of them and then we're gonna bag them up. So what you wanna do, get over the water here so we don't make a mess. Go from right under the gills. Press your thumb down. Press your thumb the whole way down. Get all the poop out of there. Then we're going to bag that one out. We got all the ballyhoo poop sorted out. We're ready to bag them now. We're going to vacuum seal all these. We got the largest here for the wahoo. Mediums for dolphin. These small little ones. These are good mutton fish bait. We might have an episode coming with these soon. And we got a bonus squid. Look at that. Oh yeah, that's gonna catch a tuna right there. Hot action. You guys like, subscribe, comment, share it with your friends. Stay tuned for another episode.